Special Agent Whitaker, FBI.
Well, you guys don't waste any time.
Not when it comes to terrorism. We'll give you another hour to complete your interrogation. And he's ours.
Stay alert, stay safe. You can move with us. We can wait for him to make a mistake, which he will, because they always do. And when he does, we put him away.
Yeah, but in the meantime, he's turning our lives upside down.
You should think of him like a terrorist, because in a way he is. Now, his goal is to disrupt your life, and to the extent you let him, he wins. Trust me, all right? He'll get through this.
The FBI has a comprehensive list of potential suspects.
I think it was Colonel Mustard in the library with a candlestick.
There's nothing funny about this.
Of course there isn't. We're working together here. You can lighten up a little bit, Agent Chapman.
Special Agent Chapman. We'll check any list of suspects against our database. We're also providing security for the victim, Benjamin Staley, and we'll beef up security at the university.
I think it's time we had a little talk with him.
All right.
Not in there. Been in there too long. He's too comfortable.